Okay, this is called The Alpha Man, parts 1 and 2. There's a beast in the cellar, makes a racket all night. Though it sounds like the laundry, I know it's three-headed and green, with claws and big teeth and breathes ultraviolet light. It rattles the vents with a bumpity bump. Though it sounds like the laundry, I know it is speaking to me. Do not fall asleep or I'll climb up the stairs and suck on your brain. And I'm pretty sure somewhere under my bed is a pileated Martian who crashed your saucer into the ground. We'll never get home, the transmitter died, she's starving alone. When the light hits my closet, there's shadows of dogs who think I'm a biscuit. And they lick their paws, they growl, and gnaw on their leash. It won't take them long to gain their release. This is the ballet that goes on inside. This is the process, get me off this ride. You suck my brain, you suck my brain, you suck my brain, you suck my brain. This is the laundry that rattles the vents. This is what fourth grade to me represents. You suck my brain, you suck my brain, you suck my brain, you suck my brain. This is the battle, I'm chained and enslaved. Fix that transmitter so I can be saved. You suck my brain, you suck my brain, you suck my brain, you suck my brain. You suck my brain, yes you do, I said you suck my brain, yes you do, I said you suck my brain, you suck my brain, you suck my brain, you suck my brain.
My brain.